Hey, everyone. I'm wearing a hood right now because it started raining a little bit because Cincinnati. So this video is going to be a talking video. So if you don't want to watch my annoying face talk like crazy, I would recommend clicking away. But if you do want to see my annoying face talk like crazy, you can say. I'm not a big fan of making videos like this because it's not like all happy-go-lucky like it usually is. I'm not saying I'm like sad or depressed or anything like that, but this video needs to be made just because I want you guys to know what I'm struggling with here on YouTube right now. So tune in, here we go. The issue is daily videos. Daily videos are so freaking hard right now. They've always been hard, but especially recently, daily videos have just been so difficult. And I'm gonna go into why a little bit. I like to say that I have a very friend-oriented YouTube channel. I hang out with friends in all my videos, basically. The videos where I don't, and I'm just like by myself, I hate. I really don't like filming just my, there's a freaking garbage truck and it's so loud. I really don't enjoy just filming myself skateboarding without anyone around. I don't like skating by myself really, and I don't know, I just don't like videos where I just have the camera on an obstacle and I'm just doing tricks on that obstacle. Number one, because I can't do that many, I'm not amazing at skateboarding. I'm not you, John Hill. Can't do 50,000 tricks on a ledge. But number two, I just really like to have people in my videos. I think videos with friends around you is just way more fun. And this is not to bash my friends at all. They're not the reason I'm struggling with daily videos, but they're freaking busy. Like, my friends are busy as heck. So I can't skate with my friends every day. That's not a thing that happens every day at all. That's like a thing that happens like twice a week maybe, because they're either working, doing something with their YouTube channel, which I completely understand that, or they're just not feeling up to it, which is fine too, because I don't feel up to it sometimes. Skating with my friends is not a thing that happens every day by any means, and I wish it was, but it's not. And as a freaking skateboarding channel that puts out daily videos, it's really hard to put out daily videos when you don't get to skate with your friends every day. And once again, I want to reiterate, this is not me like talking crap on my friends, because I freaking love my friends. I understand how busy they are. It's just hard for me because I have a skateboarding channel that I love to include other people on, and when I don't get to do that very often, what the heck do I do? You know what I mean? And I understand you guys want skateboarding videos, and I want skateboarding videos. Me personally, I love Shred Quarters. I love the warehouse. What we have going on at Revive is we are so freaking lucky to be doing what we're doing. But I don't want to be at Shred Quarters skateboarding every single day. I want to be outside exploring places, and I don't get to do that very often with people, which is why you guys have been seeing so many other types of videos, like trick shots. I did like freaking reading mean comments the other day. That was actually really fun. But another reason is because freaking skateboarding video, I say freaking a lot, I'm sorry. Skateboarding videos on my channel do not get near as many views as other types of videos now. And I really don't know why. And I'm really not the type of person that only cares about views or anything like that. But skateboarding videos are definitely the types of videos that I put the most effort in. They take the longest for sure. Oh my gosh, they take the longest because I'm not that good at skateboarding. I can't land everything like first try. And so when I upload a skateboarding video that I've put a ton of effort in and it just doesn't get that much views, it's kind of disheartening a little bit. You know, I'm still gonna put them out because that's what I love doing. Skateboarding is the number one passion in my life. But you know, it is a little sad, kind of. And I don't know what that's about. I don't know if that's about YouTube being broken. I hate saying that because everyone ever is talking about YouTube being broken, but I think that might be a thing. I'm not gonna do this, but I could go home and flip a bottle by myself and that would get 10 times the amount of views as a skateboarding video that I really like. And two times this week, I've missed uploads, and the reason why is because I do not like the video that I made that day, you know? Both videos were me going out skating by myself, and I just did some tricks, and I don't know, I just didn't like it. I didn't find it fun. That's why doing these like trick shot videos are super fun to me, because I'm with friends and goofy things happen and we're just cracking up the whole time. I've said friends a lot this video, like the word friends, that's, I'm gonna go watch Friends when I get home. I'm kind of rambling about random things, but the bottom line, I guess what I'm trying to say, what the purpose of this video is that daily videos are hard, and I'm not gonna put up a video that I'm not proud of on my channel, just because. I'd almost rather miss an upload than to put out a video that I'm not really proud of. And that's why I've missed two uploads this week, because I've made two videos that I really don't care about, and you guys aren't gonna freaking see the light of day. Or wait, that sounded horrible. Those aren't gonna see the light of day. You're not gonna see them. That's what I meant to say. So I like to advertise that I do daily videos on this channel But I just want you guys to know that if I miss an upload, there's a good reason why. It's not just because I'm feeling lazy or something like that, because I really do put my heart and soul into this YouTube channel. That's all I have going for me, really. You know, it's my job. But sometimes stuff just doesn't turn out the way I want it to. And as a creator on YouTube, I do have a standard for what I want to be on here. Lastly, I want to say sorry you guys haven't been seeing as many skateboarding videos. I'm not gonna come up with a billion excuses, but it's freaking raining, and like I said, it's just really hard to skate with people every single day, and I can't skate every day, honestly. Like my body cannot skate every single day, and I know I'm like pretty young still, but still I can't skate every day. That's just a fact. Anyway, I don't know what this video turned into. Basically, it's me rambling, but I just want to say I'm sorry for those of you that freaking tweet at me and say, hey, where's the video today? I miss you, blah, blah, blah. I'm sorry that occasionally that happens. It was going to happen today, but I felt so guilty about not uploading a video. By the way, I tried to film a video today, and I hated it, and I freaked out at my skateboard because I just couldn't do anything today, and I was just stressed out, so I felt like I needed to make this because I do want to get real with you guys. I want to let you know what is on my mind. This is fun to play with. Oh, there's a spider. There's a jumping spider on the car. I'm not making this up. Do you guys see that? Hey, buddy. How you doing? Carry on. Carry on. So that's pretty much it. I just wanted to fill you guys in with everything that's on my mind. I was super frustrated today, so I just kind of wanted to let it all out in a video. Other than that, if you're not subscribed already, subscribe for pretty much daily videos. I'm gonna start saying that. Subscribe to for pretty much daily videos. Also, I think, not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to be doing a Twitch stream tonight on Twitch TV. Yeah, no, twitch.tv/SamTaborGaming. We're going to be playing Overwatch. It's going to be fun stuff. So I just wanted to shout that out real quick. And that's all I have to say. I feel kind of weird that I just rambled on to you guys for so long about this. But I just wanted to let you guys know. And some dude just yelled at me. That was cool. That's all I have to say. I'm going to leave before it starts raining. This is how I leave. Hey, see the stick? I'm gonna hit the tree from here. And if I do, you owe me $1. Oh my gosh, the freaking leaf blocked my shot. I hate you, leaf. Okay, now I'm leaving, bye.
Oh my gosh! Are you kidding me? You know what, that's a sign. That's a sign to give up. I have tried that. I've tried the off the wall thing for literally 45 minutes now.